And I, the end is here. And so I face the final curtain. Britain, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lied, a bucket full, backstabbed a lot, in quite a sly way. And more, but more than this, I fucked it up my way. Regrets. I've had a few. But then again, too few to mention. I cheated and I screwed whoever I wanted, without exception. I set COVID-19 on course to take out tens and thousands, restricting their airways, and more, much more than this, I fucked it up my way. Yes, there were times I thought I'd win by letting you all take it on the chin. I shook hands with, without a doubt. Then I coughed it up and I spat it out. I faced it all and I stood tall, and I caught COVID my way. I've laughed and lied and shagged and spawned a fleet of ugly bastards. And now, my plot's been snagged. My eugenics plan, it wasn't quite mastered. To think I did all that, and may I say, not like a bum boy. Oh no, not me. I'm a political cowboy. And what is a man? What has he got? If not the clap, then he has not to say the things he truly believes. Like all foreigners are scum and thieves. The record shows I took the blows and I fucked it up my way. Oh yes, Alexander de Fearful Johnson fucked it up his way.